Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're going to find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're going to do this the right way. We're not going to do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan.
Bell, you with me. Lazar, be ready for Exville.
Are you taking them into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods.
I need Bell. They've got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand. That if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Alright. I'll do some digging. Oh, that new enlarger came in. I set it up in the dark room for you.
Have you come to convince me that you should be headlining this operation? Oh, is that right? Well, at least you're not hiding behind Adler. I'll grant you that. Now, what is it? That's on a need-to-know basis. And from where I'm standing, there's no reason in hell you need to know that. You're to make contact with him and follow Adler's lead. Negative. Digging into the KGB's most classified database would blow his cover and burn years of posturing. He'll get you in, but he won't go near that list of names. We can't take the time to fabricate them. Belikov will get you uniforms, and from there you'll need to improvise. Strategically speaking, this borders on insanity, which is precisely the type of work we rely on Adler for. Either as Adler's most trusted ally, or as cannon fodder. An excellent proposition.
A rogue double agent gone dark for several years. I suppose she
What's on your mind? This isn't the first government agency I've broken into. The best are virtually impenetrable. But there's always a weakness. In this case, the weakness is the KGB placing too much trust in one of their own. If there was ever an operation suited to your skill set, it's this one. I handle the talking. You get us the names. Why do you ask? I don't. He's not one of mine. If I couldn't put my life in the hands of vetted strangers, I'd be in a different line of work. No. MI6 focuses mainly on the perimeter. Agents in client states. Smaller figures within the USSR. They go from the outside in. Belikov is one of ours. Supposedly. I'm trusting Hudson here. Man can be a pain in the ass, but he's no fool. Scar? You mean this? Is it noticeable? Back in 73, I was nearly killed by a tiger while on a mission in Malaysia. But human ingenuity still rules the animal kingdom. You ever been attacked by a tiger, Bell? Okay.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue. Langley believes this asshole is working with Perseus to assemble a spy ring inside U.S. borders. We recently acquired an encrypted floppy disk from one of his agents that we believe contains everything we need to know about his network, if we can get to it. We know where Aldrich is and can move on him any time. But if we don't get into this disk first, we may nail Aldrich but leave his network intact. You may find some intel out on missions that could help crack the code on this disk. Keep an eye out.